All right, after a session of playing baseball in Uno with Toast, Water Glock and the team are now caught up. And now we have a full team of six. Okay. Be gone, intruders! A ghost appeared. Silfco unveiled the ghost's identity. The ghost was the restless soul of Cubone's mother. The mother's soul was calmed. It departed to the afterlife. Stop right there! Oh god, these fucks. Grandpa here wanted to complain, so we're setting him straight. Surrender yourself invisible and prepare to fight. Great, these two. Back at it again. There's our block. There we go. You will regret this. Looks like Team Rocket's blasting off again.
Hey, you came to save me? Thank you. But I came here on my own free will. I came to calm the soul of Cubone's mother. I think Marowak's spirit has gone to the afterlife. I must thank you for your kind concern. Follow me to my home. Pokemon House is at the front of this tower. Try your Pokedex. Quest may fail without love for your Pokemon. I think this may help on your quest.
Thank you, my friend.
Upon hearing the flute, Pokemon flute, sleeping Pokemon will spring awake. It works on all sleeping Pokemon.
Including Snorlax. Heal.
Heal!
Oh, it's good that we finally have a full team of six after all this time. Took me a while, but finally we have a full team of six. Alright, let's get going. Wake up your fat ass.
You dare wake me up from my slumber? You must die.
Holy shit! Electricity is my specialty. Sure, buddy. Oh god, Electrode. Dig!
Smart move.
I had a feeling that thing was gonna fucking self-destruct.
I had a feeling.
Unplugged!
I'm the fishing guru's brother. I simply love fishing. Do you like fishing? Grant, I like your style. Take this fish, young one. Fishing is for life. From the seas to rivers, go to the land of big, catch a big one.
Yeah, no problem, buddy. You'll never know what I
want a good catch I caught.
Sure, whatever, man.
lost it. Found a moonstone? Yeah. Multiple, in fact.